Unit 9. Festivals around the world. Getting started. 1. Listen and read.
Which festival did you choose, Nick?
Actually, I chose a Vietnamese festival.
Oh, really? Which one did you choose?
I chose the Elephant Race Festival in Dak Lak. I think elephants are fascinating animals. It must be amazing to see them racing.
Okay, that's interesting. How about you, Mai?
I chose Diwali. It's an Indian festival.
Why did you choose it?
Well, it's called the Festival of Lights, and it's a religious festival. I think candles are so romantic, and I love fireworks. There are lots of both during Diwali.
That's a great choice. And you, Fong?
I chose La Tomatina. It's held in Spain, in a small town called Buñol. It's a seasonal festival to celebrate the tomato harvest.
What do you like about it?
For 1 hour, people get to throw tomatoes at each other.
Wow, that does sound unusual. Okay, finally, me.
I choose something a little different. It's a musical festival called Burning Man. It's held every year at the end of August. People go to the desert, make a camp, and have a party.
Wow, that's a new one on me. Sounds fascinating. Okay, I'd like you to write up your reports and hand them in to me by...
Festival. 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 Fascinating. 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 Religious. 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 Celebrate. 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 Camp. 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 Thanksgiving. 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 Stuffing. 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 Feast. 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 Turkey. 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 Gravy. 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 Cranberry. 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 Seasonal. 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 Steep. 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 Steep.
Which festival did you choose, Nick?
Actually, I chose a Vietnamese festival.
Oh, really? Which one did you choose?
I chose the Elephant Race Festival in Dak Lak. I think elephants are fascinating animals. It must be amazing to see them racing.
Okay, that's interesting. How about you, Mai?
I chose Diwali. It's an Indian festival.
Why did you choose it?
Well, it's called the Festival of Lights, and it's a religious festival. I think candles are so romantic, and I love fireworks. There are lots of both during Diwali.
That's a great choice. And you, Fong?
I chose La Tomatina. It's held in Spain, in a small town called Buñol. It's a seasonal festival to celebrate the tomato harvest.
What do you like about it?
For 1 hour, people get to throw tomatoes at each other.
Wow, that does sound unusual. Okay, finally, me.
I choose something a little different. It's a musical festival called Burning Man. It's held every year at the end of August. People go to the desert, make a camp, and have a party.
Wow, that's a new one on me. Sounds fascinating. Okay, I'd like you to write up your reports and hand them in to me by... Which festival did you choose, Nick?
Actually, I chose a Vietnamese festival.
Oh, really? Which one did you choose?
I chose the Elephant Race Festival in Dak Lak. I think elephants are fascinating animals. It must be amazing to see them racing.
Okay, that's interesting. How about you, Mai?
I chose Diwali. It's an Indian festival.
Why did you choose it?
Well, it's called the Festival of Lights, and it's a religious festival. I think candles are so romantic, and I love fireworks. There are lots of both during Diwali.
That's a great choice. And you, Fong?
I chose La Tomatina. It's held in Spain, in a small town called Buñol. It's a seasonal festival to celebrate the tomato harvest.
What do you like about it?
For 1 hour, people get to throw tomatoes at each other.
Wow, that does sound unusual. Okay, finally, me.
I choose something a little different. It's a musical festival called Burning Man. It's held every year at the end of August. People go to the desert, make a camp, and have a party.
Wow, that's a new one on me. Sounds fascinating. Okay, I'd like you to write up your reports and hand them in to me by...
A. Answer the following questions. B. Tick, true or false? 2. Write the festivals in the box under the pictures, then listen and repeat.
One. Water Festival. Two. Cannes Film Festival. Three. Ghost Day. Four. Tet. Five. Rock in Rio. Six. Christmas. Seven. Halloween. 8. Easter.
Easter.
One. Water Festival. Two. Cannes Film Festival. 3. Ghost Day. 4. Tet. 5. Rock in Rio. 6. Christmas. 7. Halloween. 8. Easter.
3. Match the festivals below with the reasons they are held. 4. Compare your answers with a partner. 5. Can you add any more festivals to the group in 3? A close look. 1. Vocabulary. 1. A. Can you complete the table below with appropriate verbs, nouns, and adjectives? Listen and check your answers.
One, celebration. Two, festive. Three, parade. Four, culture. Five, performance. One, celebration. Two, festive. Three, parade. Four, culture. Five, performance.
B. Now complete the following sentences with the words from the table in A. You do not need to use all the words. The first letter of each word had been given. Two, in groups, choose a festival. Take turns to say the name of the festival, then add an action. Three, listen and repeat the words, then listen again and put them in the correct column according to their stress pattern.
Gather, 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 gather. 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 Picture. 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 Relax. 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 Artist. 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 Enjoy. 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 Hotel. 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 Lovely. 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 Describe. 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 Rename. 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 Famous. 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 Famous.
Four. Circle the word with a different stress pattern from the others, then listen and check.
One. Money. Dancer. Shopping. Balloon.
Two. Common. Happy. Complete. Joyful.
Three. Prepare. Enter. Answer. Listen.
Four. Pumpkin. Funny. Water. Alone.
Five. Tidy. Compete. Prefer. Adopt. One. Money. Dancer. Shopping. Balloon.
Two. Common. Happy. Complete. Joyful.
Three. Prepare. Enter. Answer. Listen.
Four. Pumpkin. Funny. Water. Alone.
Five. Tidy. Compete. Prefer. Adopt.
Five. Read the following sentences and mark the stressed syllable in the underlying words. Then listen, check, and repeat.
1. We're going to discuss our festival project. 1. We're going to discuss our festival project. 1. We're going to discuss our festival project.
2. A lot of dancers go to Rio de Janeiro to attend the Rio Carnival. 2. A lot of dancers go to Rio de Janeiro to attend the Rio Carnival. 2. A lot of dancers go to Rio de Janeiro to attend the Rio Carnival.
3. I think nobody will answer the phone because they have gone to the music festival. 3. I think nobody will answer the phone because they have gone to the music festival. 3. I think nobody will answer the phone because they have gone to the music festival.
A closer look, 2. 1. Look at the pictures below. What information would you like to know about this festival? 2. Now look at the web page. Complete the table about the festival. 3. Now, think about a festival you know in Vietnam. Complete the table with the information about that festival. Then tell your partner about it. Four, join the questions to the types of answers. There may be more than one correct answer to each question. Five, Phương is doing an interview for VTV. Can you match her questions with the interviewee's answers? 6. Now make questions for the underlined parts. Six. Now make questions. 7. Game. Festival mystery. Communication. 1. Look at the animal below. Discuss the following questions with a partner.
What animal is it? Why is it a special animal in some countries? Do you know any festivals where it is important?
Thanksgiving, also called Turkey Day, is a seasonal holiday held annually to give thanks to God for successful harvests. In the USA, the holiday is celebrated on the fourth Thursday of November. In Canada, it is celebrated on the second Monday of October because the harvest there generally ends earlier. Thanksgiving is traditionally celebrated with a feast among family and friends. Not only adults, but children take part in the food preparation. Traditional foods are turkey, stuffing, gravy, sweet potatoes, cornbread, mashed potatoes, and cranberry sauce. After the feast, people often do some other activities. Some like to go for a walk. Some take naps. Others play board or card games together. A lot of people take this opportunity to help the less fortunate. They volunteer to cook and serve food to homeless people, spend time with sick people in hospitals, or help a needy family.
Thanksgiving, also called Turkey Day, is a seasonal holiday held annually to give thanks to God for successful harvests. In the USA, the holiday is celebrated on the fourth Thursday of November. In Canada, it is celebrated on the second Monday of October because the harvest there generally ends earlier. Thanksgiving is traditionally celebrated with a feast among family and friends. Not only adults, but children take part in the food preparation. Traditional foods are turkey, stuffing, gravy, sweet potatoes, cornbread, mashed potatoes, and cranberry sauce. After the feast, people often do some other activities. Some like to go for a walk. Some take naps. Others play board or card games together. A lot of people take this opportunity to help the less fortunate. They volunteer to cook and serve food to homeless people, spend time with sick people in hospitals, or help a needy family. Thanksgiving, also called Turkey Day, is a seasonal holiday held annually to give thanks to God for successful harvests. In the USA, the holiday is celebrated on the fourth Thursday of November. In Canada, it is celebrated on the second Monday of October because the harvest there generally ends earlier. Thanksgiving is traditionally celebrated with a feast among family and friends. Not only adults, but children take part in the food preparation. Traditional foods are turkey, stuffing, gravy, sweet potatoes, cornbread, mashed potatoes, and cranberry sauce. After the feast, people often do some other activities. Some like to go for a walk. Some take naps. Others play board or card games together. A lot of people take this opportunity to help the less fortunate. They volunteer to cook and serve food to homeless people, spend time with sick people in hospitals, or help a needy family.
For our work in pairs, imagine that one of you is from the USA and the other from Phu Yen, Vietnam. Ask and answer questions about Thanksgiving and Hoi Mua, a harvest festival in Phu Yen. Use the information in this lesson and on page 35. Skills 1. 1. In pairs, look at the pictures below. They are all from the La Tomania festival in Spain. Put them in the order you think they happened at the festival. Now quickly read the test below and check your answers. 2. Now quickly read the test below. 3. Read the test again and answer the questions. Speaking. 4. Work in groups. Look at the newspaper headlines about 2 unusual festivals around the world. Discuss what you think is unusual about them. Five. Choose one festival to teach your group about. Read the information about your festival. Plan what you will say. 6. Present your festival to your partner. Allow time for them to ask questions at the end. Seasonal. 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 Festival. 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 Cheese. 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 Cooper. 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 Closeter. 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 Steep. 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 Skills 2. Listening. 1. Look at the pictures below. What kind of festival do you think it is? Share your ideas with your partner. Listen to Nick talk about a music festival he attended. Tick true or false. Correct the following sentences.
Last summer holiday, my family went back to the UK and we went to a music festival on the Isle of Wight. It is one of the most famous music festivals in our country, which takes place every June. When we got there, I was impressed by the huge number of people. You know, about 60,000 people went to the event. We didn't stay at a hotel, but put up a tent in our campsite. It was lots of fun. We listened to a lot of songs by many bands, such as The Killers and The Stone Roses. Guess what? We met John Bon Jovi. He's my dad's favourite singer. He and his band stirred up the crowd in nearly 3 hours with the hit songs. We also went to Bohemian Woods, a beautiful woodland down by the river. There, we enjoyed a mix of good music from around the world and escaped the busy and noisy festival for a while.
Two. Listen to Nick talk about a music festival he attended. Tick true or false. Correct the following sentences.
Last summer holiday, my family went back to the UK and we went to a music festival on the Isle of Wight. It is one of the most famous music festivals in our country, which takes place every June. When we got there, I was impressed by the huge number of people. You know, about 60,000 people went to the event. We didn't stay at a hotel, but put up a tent in our campsite. It was lots of fun. We listened to a lot of songs by many bands, such as The Killers and The Stone Roses. Guess what? We met John Bon Jovi. He's my dad's favourite singer. He and his band stirred up the crowd in nearly 3 hours with the hit songs. We also went to Bohemian Woods, a beautiful woodland down by the river. There we enjoyed a mix of good music from around the world and escaped the busy and noisy festival for a while.
Listen again and answer the questions.
Last summer holiday, my family went back to the UK and we went to a music festival on the Isle of Wight. It is one of the most famous music festivals in our country, which takes place every June. When we got there, I was impressed by the huge number of people. You know, about 60,000 people went to the event. We didn't stay at a hotel, but put up a tent in our campsite. It was lots of fun. We listened to a lot of songs by many bands, such as The Killers and The Stone Roses. Guess what? We met John Bon Jovi. He's my dad's favourite singer. He and his band stirred up the crowd in nearly 3 hours with the hit songs. We also went to Bohemian Woods, a beautiful woodland down by the river. There, we enjoyed a mix of good music from around the world and escaped the busy and noisy festival for a while. Last summer holiday, my family went back to the UK and we went to a music festival on the Isle of Wight. It is one of the most famous music festivals in our country, which takes place every June. When we got there, I was impressed by the huge number of people. You know, about 60,000 people went to the event. We didn't stay at a hotel, but put up a tent in our campsite. It was lots of fun. We listened to a lot of songs by many bands, such as The Killers and The Stone Roses. Guess what? We met John Bon Jovi. He's my dad's favourite singer. He and his band stirred up the crowd in nearly 3 hours with the hit songs. We also went to Bohemian Woods, a beautiful woodland down by the river. There, we enjoyed a mix of good music from around the world and escaped the busy and noisy festival for a while.
Writing 4. Think about a festival you attended. Make note about it below. Five. Now write a short paragraph about the festival you attended. Use the note above. Looking back. Vocabulary 1. Rearrange the letters to make reasons for holding festivals, then match them to the pictures of the festivals. One, rearrange the letters to make reasons for holding festivals, then match them to the pictures of the festivals. Two, complete the sentences with the correct form of the words in brackets. Grammar. 3. Complete each question with a suitable HWH questions word. More than one question word may be accepted. Four. Make your own sentences with the adverbial phrases from the box. Communication. 5. Role play in pairs. Student A is a reporter. Student B is a secondary school student. Continue the conversation below. project.
Project, a new festival.